In this video, I am going to explain how to draw CMOS logic gates. So there are three inverting gates. First one, CMOS inverter. Second one, CMOS NAND gate. And the third one, CMOS NOR gate. All these gates are called inverting gates. So first of all, we'll draw CMOS inverter. So let us write the Boolean function for CMOS inverter. CMOS inverter, suppose its input is A and the output is Y, then its logic function is A equal to Y bar. Okay, here we have only one variable, only one input variable. In that case, we need only two transistors, one NMOS transistor and one PMOS transistor. NMOS transistor should be connected as pull down transistor, and PMOS transistor should be connected as pull up transistor. Okay, these two gates are connected together. This is the input A, and this is the PMOS transistor, source, drain, and for NMOS transistor, source is at lower potential, this is source and drain, and this is connected to VDD. Okay, so at the center we'll take the output Y. Okay, and then next one is CMOS NAND gate. This is the symbol. And the inputs are AB, output Y, which is equal to A dot B whole bar. That is the logic function. So to implement this logic function, here we have two input variables are there. So we need two NMOS transistors and two PMOS transistors. So NMOS transistors can be used to implement pull down network. PMOS transistors can be used to implement pull up network. So these two NMOS transistors must be connected in series when we have dot between the two variables, dot, and the PMOS transistors must be connected in parallel. Now let us implement it. So if you draw the schematic diagram for this, first of all I will implement the pull down network. The pull down network consists of two NMOS transistors. Those two must be connected in series. Okay. And two PMOS transistors. Those two must be connected in parallel. Okay, so the gates of one NMOS and one PMOS transistors should be tied together, these two NMOS transistors. So this is one input and it is another input. This is A, B and VDD, ground. So between the pull down network and pull up network, we need to take the output Y. This is the NAND gate. And the last one is CMOS NOR gate. Okay, so this is the symbol for CMOS NOR gate, and the inputs are AB, output is Y. And the Boolean function for this output is A plus B whole bar. When the logic function consists of two variables, and between them when we have the plus, when we have plus, then two NMOS transistors must be connected in parallel. Okay, between the two variables when we have plus, those two must be connected in parallel, and PMOS transistors are connected in complementary way. If NMOS transistors are connected in parallel, PMOS must be connected in series. Okay, now let us implement this. So let us start with the pull down network. The pull down network consists of two NMOS transistors. Those two must be connected in parallel. This is the parallel connection. So sources are connected together, drains are connected together. NMOS, okay, these are the two NMOS transistors. And two PMOS transistors must be connected in series. One PMOS, second PMOS. So a pair of transistors must be connected together. So this is one PMOS transistor and NMOS transistors. These two must be connected. And this is another pair of transistors. These two must be connected together. So these are the inputs A and B, and this is the output Y. This is the CMOS NOR gate. Source, drain. Okay. If this video is useful, please share your suggestions. Based on your suggestions, I'll make my future videos.